it mean to lose here in Brazil?
Well, to lose, I have experience to lose. I was young, very young, but I have experience because my father was a football player, a soccer player. In '53, you know, the team who used to play in Bauru, in the park, they have a little, you know, get together in my house. That time didn't have TV, it was a radio, you know. And then they started to listen to him, because Brazil was very good at that. Nobody expect Brazil lost it. It was a big party, big, you know, firework. Then I saw very silence, you know. Everybody was, I said, what the hell? I was with the kids, another friend of mine. I was 9 years old. Then I said, what the hell? Then I come with my friend, two of the friends, come inside. My father was close to the radio. Another player called Ditinho, I remember that. Ditinho was the other side, crying. I said, what happened? They say, Brazil lost the World Cup. was tremendous, you know, silence. And this until now, I felt that. Then I say, now I hope so. My son don't see me cry because I don't know, he's having the same experience that we had.